Every week, Edmontonians sort their waste and set it at the curb, take it to the bins at their apartments or condos, or drop it off at a nearby eco-station. But do you ever wonder where it goes from there? And why it needs to be sorted in the first place? Waste disappearing from our homes may seem like magic, and it kind of is. But unlike a magician, the city wants to show you how this magic works. Edmonton's approach to waste management involves a number of intricate processes to ensure it's collected, recycled, and disposed of in a way that respects our environment, our people, and our city. In 2021, we started asking many Edmontonians to sort their waste into three main streams: garbage, food scraps, and recycling. And in the coming years, more residents in apartments and condos will be asked to start doing the same. Residents in single-unit homes also receive separate yard waste collection several times a year. By separating these streams at the source, our homes, and by collecting them individually, we can help enable waste to be efficiently processed and that waste of all kinds is diverted away from landfill for use in valuable end products. Most of this excitement happens at the Edmonton Waste Management Center, or EWMC, which has a unique collection of processing and research facilities. It's here where yard waste and some of your food scraps are turned into high-quality compost, which is sold to consumers or used by residents for enriching plant mixes, building soil quality, and enhancing the growth of grass, ornamental plants, vegetables, and fruit trees. Recycling is sorted by hand and with the help of robots and sold to different companies that can take the materials and process them into a usable form, like plastic pellets. They then sell those pellets to different companies that will use them to make something new and useful, like plastic bottles, containers, or piping. By removing these streams from our garbage, we're able to keep waste that has another end use out of the landfill. So the next time you roll out your food scraps cart to the curb or take out your recycling for collection, rest assured that you're doing it for a good reason. And remember, if you ever need help sorting, check out WasteWise on the Edmonton.ca website or through the Apple app or Google Play stores. If you'd like to learn more about how Edmonton processes waste, visit edmonton.ca/waste.